here with my newest board and train drop off. This is 1.5-year-old Pitbull lab mix Barkley. Barkley comes to us pretty much just needing basic obedience. They are getting their yard fenced in right now, however, it is not fenced. But I guess that will be starting soon. So basically, if he's in the yard, he's off leash, forget it, he's gone. He doesn't really do the basic commands, doesn't really know like too much, definitely not stable. Gets a little bit crazy in the house sometimes, so like he'll jump around on the furniture, things like that. Just like, he's pretty much just like, he's still puppy attitude, pretty crazy. Fun loving guy though, really sweet dog. So I'm gonna show you right now where Barkley's at drop off, and then we'll go from there. I will teach him all of his commands, we'll get him off leash, reliable with distractions, and then send him home to his family for an awesome life for the rest of it. So Barkley, come. Barkley, come. Yes, good, sit. Good, sit, Barkley, sit. Good, so definitely no stability, but he at least knows the basics. Sit. Down. Barkley, down. Down. Barkley, down. He's acting like he knows it, but again, mom said his basics really like aren't fair, they're not up to par. So let's see, Barkley. Please, come on, Barkley, please. And we got nothing. So keep watching, I will show you how Barkley walks at drop off, and then the rest of this video, you're gonna see him off leash, enjoying himself, having a good old time out in public. Barkley, come on, let's
get. What we do here is go back.
Thank you.